What is up, guys? You are a local business or you are someone looking to sell social media services to local businesses. Either way, you know the value of social media. I personally have seen it in action from businesses going from, you know, $20,000 a month to $35,000, $40,000+ a month just from doing something on social media to increase revenue. By the way, my name is Ethan Ashley. I'm a social media marketer from Vancouver, Canada. I kind of just focus on getting clients revenue and money, people walking in the door, not so much likes and comments, although I can do that. I've just found that getting people actual money makes them happier. These social media hacks are gonna be for both ends, how to make money and just how to get likes and comments. So the first hack here, guys, is ladder. So now what is ladder? I'm sure that if you have someone posting for you on your social media, you have to physically post every time you wanna do something, and that's time consuming, right? So with ladder, you can schedule posts months and months in advance so that you can schedule them all within a couple hours. And then for the next 2-3 months, you're scheduled and you're set. So you just simply put in all your media here. So then once you upload all your photos or videos, or whatever it is, you go into your calendar here and you can see all your media on the side here. And all you have to do is super simple. Drag in that post to a time that you want to go in, let's say 10 a.m. And you drag that, you can write your caption. So, bring a friend who loves coffee, right? And then you could obviously do your hashtags, coffee, hashtag business, all that stuff. And you can also tag people. So whoever this person is in the photo, right? You could write their name, Bob, or whatever their name is. So it makes it super efficient. Then once you're done, all you have to do is click save. And then that's just going to schedule that in for you right there. So that's really simple. That's all there is to it. Because if you are posting every single day and you're spending that time, really adds up. It's just a lot more efficient, especially if you're a business owner. You don't want to be wasting your time on that. I would just recommend schedule that stuff all before. But for Facebook, you can use a lot of different tools out there. You just got to do a little bit of research. But ladder is the only one that you can find for Instagram. Now, this second hack I'm going to share with you guys is something no one else is talking about, and it's something very interesting to grow your page so that you have a lot of social proof. And social proof is just something where when someone lands on your page, say they're a potential client, they see that you have this massive following and they know they want to work with you, or they know they want to come in and buy something from you. So we're gonna build this following through this thing called Instamentions. So let me explain what Instamentions actually do. If you come down here, all the way down here into post URL, say you're a gym and you post a picture or post a video, a value video, teaching people how to use, how to do a proper rep or set of certain equipment or something like that, right? So you can actually put that URL in here, okay? And what this service is going to do is you're going to target a competitor in your niche, and you're gonna put their username in here. So if we're doing a gym, I would recommend something like Gymshark, okay? Because they are a super popular gym brand that anyone who's into fitness follows, right? So you put their username in here, just like that, and you just ask how many mentions. Now I'm gonna explain what mentions are. So let's say we're doing 500 mentions, that's $25. What's gonna happen is fake users are gonna come into your post and tag 5,000 people following Gymshark, okay? And that looks essentially exactly like you'll see here, right? So this is tagging a bunch of people. Boom, tagging, 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 tagging. A bunch of Gymshark's followers will be tagged to your post, and what that's gonna do is someone's gonna see that on their feed, they're gonna see that they've been tagged in a post, they're gonna check out that post, and if your content is good, if it's valuable, they're most likely gonna like it or comment or follow you. Now, if you're a local business, this isn't gonna get you new customers, but this is gonna get you a ton of social proof. You're gonna get a bunch of followers, you're gonna get a bunch of likes and a bunch of comments, so that when people are deciding where to go, they see that like, holy crap, this gym is like famous. Everyone knows about this gym. I should definitely go here. I feel like I'm a part of a community here. I feel like I'm part of something special. So that, it's crazy how well this works. So yeah, definitely try that. Like I said, it's only $25 to get 5,000 mentions. If you go up to the $100,000 mark, it gets a little more pricey. See, like $500, but that just skyrockets your success even more quickly. Now, my last tip for you is to run these things called Facebook ads. Now, you've more likely or not heard about these before. You say, it's all nonsense. I had someone run this for me in the past. I got no results. Well, that's probably because you were doing it wrong, or the person who was doing it for you wasn't very experienced in it. That's fine, because I've generated businesses, literally thousands of dollars from Facebook ads, and got them a ton of new business because I do it right. That's a simple way to put it. Here's an example of a Facebook ad, right? This is an actual gym in this area of Langley, right? And what we're giving people is a 7-day free trial, right? We give people, we're only giving away 15 vouchers for a 7-day free trial, okay? So we're not going for likes or comments here. We want people to go here, click get offer, and then enter their information, okay? And then once they enter their information, they'll click submit here, and we'll tell them, due to limited availability, your pass is only valid for 48 hours. Please call right now to book your session. And this does wonders. People will be calling in every single day, making appointments and stuff like that. This example post right here, I believe actually got us 22 phone leads from $100 spent. 18 people actually came in to claim the free trial, and 14 of those people signed up for monthly memberships at $30 a month. So $30 a month over his clientele stayed with him for 3 years on average. So $30 a month times 3 years, we're looking at $1,000. So $1,000 times 14 new members, just from $100 spent, we ended up gaining $14,112 from a simple Facebook ad. So you can actually set this up. It's decently easy. Watch a couple YouTube videos on it. If you need some help with it, you can click down below on my website. There's a video on that website that gives you the exact step-by-step process on how I got these results, how I set up the ad, how I got people to come in from the membership, all the little nitty-gritty stuff. Just go ahead, watch that. But for now, guys, I really appreciate you guys watching this video, and I will catch you guys all later. Peace.